Yeah, but we are within, you know, an era where the flow of information is nearly uncontrollable. It's what you do with that flow of information which is becoming extremely important to organization. I think if we were had the ability to actually master the level of data which we generate and collect within an organization, we'd be much more intelligent. But yet we're not at a level where we can do that. We talk a lot about that big data world, and but at the end of the day, you have very few individuals who have the capability to actually make sense out of those data. So I think that the analytical power which is required behind it to make sense out of the data that we collect is not yet at the level where it should be for large organizations. It will improve. Yeah, flow of information is one of the it's a major resource for organization at the moment, but also a major problem because they don't know what to do with it. It's calling definitely for new skills in our society, probably a new profession. I mean, we're actually seeing that. I think the financial sector at the moment is experiencing some real problem because a lot of the mathematicians and physicians which were supposed to go and work for the financial sector are being offered higher salaries into other industry sectors like ours because we need of this level of skill and there isn't enough people qualified to analyze those data. So it's definitely calling for a new profession, but that new profession is not yet there yet. So I don't know where it's going to go, but certainly it's one level of competencies which is going to become more and more rare and wanted in the future.